Now I take another sensor reading. By the way, I just copied over, see the density on the bottom? I just copied over. That's the belief that the robot has. The robot sees another hole. So that means P of Z given X is the same thing I had before, because I got the same reading I had before. I saw a hole. So, and again, I multiply, but this time I multiply the previous density by this. And you'll notice now that the robot has a lot of belief, okay, that it's actually where it really is. And the reason is it saw a hole, it took a meter, it took a step of 2 meters, saw another hole. Megan's really hoping I don't go another 2 meters. I won't. And just that amount of information is enough for it to have a pretty good belief about where it is, okay? There's still some probability that it's over here, because if that previous reading was just wrong and the current reading was right, then I might be there. Same over here. If the current reading was right, but the previous reading was wrong. Nope, the other way around. Anyway, the idea is that it's weighting these different probabilities, okay? And you could, you know, do it again. So you resample and you move. And you see here, we have the resample density where most of its belief is in the right place and there's some densities there, and that's it. And that's the way a particle filter works, okay?